Guilford County Schools is committed to the safety and good health of our students and staff. During the COVID-19 pandemic, we're taking extra steps to ensure the cleanliness of all our school buildings. GCS custodians have established schedules to perform ongoing and routine cleaning and disinfection of high-touch areas. This begins at the front door of the school with the door buzzer and door handles. Once inside, that includes stair rails, faucet handles, toilet handles, light switches, desks, chairs, and other classroom furniture. Rooms are high dusted, swept, and mopped daily. Everything is cleaned with an EPA-approved disinfectant for the virus that causes COVID-19. Hand sanitizers located in each classroom and throughout the buildings are frequently checked and refilled. We're increasing the frequency of disinfection during high-density times. All shared objects, including art supplies, toys, and games, are disinfected between use. Schools plan to limit the use of classroom materials to small groups and disinfect between uses or provide adequate supplies for individual student use. They will avoid shared use of soft or other items that cannot be easily cleaned and disinfected, such as clay and stuffed toys. Also included in cleaning and disinfection are the school's electronics. There are many throughout each school, including computers, keyboards, and remote controls. These items will be cleaned following the manufacturer's instructions. Schools will allow time between activities and groups of students for proper cleaning and disinfection of all the high-touch surfaces. Restrooms are cleaned routinely during the day and at the end of each school day. Toilets, urinals, partitions, sinks, as well as all the handles and mirrors are cleaned and disinfected. Afterward, the entire restroom is cleaned with a Kyvac disinfecting and deep cleaning system. Toilet tissue, paper towels, and foam soap are refilled regularly. Guilford County Schools will continue to follow CDC guidelines and recommendations to ensure we have the safest and most current practices for the cleaning, sanitizing, and disinfecting of our school campuses.